If in a triangle ABC, cos A upon A is equal to cos B upon B is equal to cos C upon C. So let us consider cos A upon A is equal to cos B upon B. So which implies cos A upon cos B is equal to A upon B. And since we have the cosine rule, B square plus C square minus A square upon 2BC upon C square plus A square minus B square upon 2AC, which is equal to A upon B. So here we can cancel this 2 and 2 and C. So whereby we'll be getting A times of B square plus C square minus A square upon B times of C square plus A square minus B square is equal to A upon B. So here A and A, B and B gets cancelled. So we had B square plus C square minus A square is equal to C square plus A square minus B square. So which comes here, B square will come, let us take this side, 2B square, and C square gets cancelled. And here A square plus A square, that is 2A square. So which implies B square is equal to A square, that is B square minus A square equals to 0. Either B minus A equals to 0 or B plus A equals to 0. Since A and B are positive, here A plus B cannot be equals to 0. Therefore, we can consider B is equal to A. So similarly, even if you consider cos B upon B is equal to cos C upon C, just change in the angles only B and C. So from here we can write B is equal to C. And from cos A upon A is equal to cos C upon C, so from here we can also say that A is equal to C. So from the first, B is equal to A, and the second, B is equal to C, and the third, A is equal to C, we can conclude that from 1, 2 and 3, so we can say that A is equal to B is equal to C. If all the three sides are equal, so the triangle ABC is an equilateral triangle. ABC is an equilateral triangle. Therefore, angle A and angle B and angle C, all the angles are equal to 60 degrees. Okay. Thank you.